Tries a through ball.
Di Maria.
It's a long forward pass.
Phil Jones does well there, alert. And it's Young. Manchester United cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left. Toni Kroos takes control of it and he's on the move. Valencia.
The final whistle.
So it ends 1-0, an enthralling game and an agonisingly narrow defeat.
Well, once they went behind, I just wonder whether the manager can be pleased with himself. I thought he could have done a little bit more to get them back on level terms.
That's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye. So off we go then. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, Gareth Bale for me is quite an easy choice here. He knows he has the type of acceleration that scares defenders. And there's such a directness about his style. He doesn't allow many back for a second bite. So he can be a devastating presence in this.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. Rooney, looks like a good ball through.
Goal! Manchester United! The breakthrough strike!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Real Madrid didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Modric. Marcelo tries the route one option. Now it's Benzema. Benzema looking to force his way through.
Well, that was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Di Maria looking up to see who wants it. He's made sure that that won't get through. Rooney. Now it's Ashley Young. Ashley Young proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. James Rodriguez driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Manchester United scoring in the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. And it's Modric. Phil Jones positions himself well and cuts it out. Blint. Tries a through ball. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Juan Mata. Toni Kroos. Daniel Carvajal. Bale. Di Maria, Marcus Rojo, Linda Herrera, who's going to make this theirs? Di Maria, and it's Young.
just made certain that won't get through. It's out for a goal kick. Just off target. Oh, you could tell he really wanted that.
Well, he's certainly a player I'd be more than happy to watch. Tactically, he's almost impossible to stop.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Marcus Rojo. Ashley Young. And the Herrera. Passes it through. Another piece of really good defending. Now the pass. Dashing forward at pace. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Modric. Pepe. Daniel Carvajal tries to get it forward quickly. Benzema. Nicely controlled. Benzema has a goal! It's a carbon copy of his previous miss.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can convert a string of very decent opportunities.
And it's Young. Juan Mata. Chipped through. Now it's Ashley Young. Young! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different. Bale. Benzema. Fine defending there. Looks to slip it through. A quick ball here. Another piece of really good defending. Well positioned to make that interception. It's the whistle for half-time.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Manchester United in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? And he's through on goal. Aimed long and direct. Smalling. Phil Jones, Marcus Rojo, Di Maria. Now it's Ashley Young. Sergio Ramos does well there, alert. Benzema. Out wide to the right. Better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. James Rodriguez pumps it upfield. That really should have hit the net.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Juan Mata. Aim forward. Now it's Valencia. Sergio Ramos pumps it forwards. Rooney with the ball through. Now it's Juan Mata. And the shot! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Benzema, fine defending there. That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Di Maria boots it upfield. Manchester United yet dipped into their subs. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Di Maria. Real Madrid cannot keep hold of the ball. He's got away with one there. Loose ball. He has done it! And with that goal comes comfort. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Look, I don't want to take anything away from the finish because he ghosted his way into position. But where was the communication in that defence? Who was taking charge? Nobody.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Manchester United get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Di Maria! And more, and more, and more! Surely now, beyond all doubt, that is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Manchester United take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Di Maria. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo passes it through. Valencia. Blint. Looks to slip it through. Manchester United are closing in on a comfortable win. Modric floats one over. Well played, he saw that coming. Marcus Rojo. And a Herrera. Mata. Looks like a good ball through. He's one-on-one, surely! Oh, taken with style! Ruthless and relentless, utterly rampant.
And it was such a beautiful lob, deserved to find the net. The keeper was well beaten with that.
Manchester United tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Blint. Valencia. Tries a through ball. It's Bale! It's a goal! Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Real Madrid have a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. And it's Rojo. Now it's Ashley Young. Into a dangerous position. And time is up. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. How would you sum up what